Here's your update on road work for the week. No work tomorrow for the Cujillo Day holiday, but beginning Tuesday, three lanes of the H1 freeway near the A'ala Street overpass will be closed overnight. Crews will be doing a concrete pour to install a closed circuit camera from 10 p.m. through 4 in the morning.
Roadwork for the week is sponsored by Tony Hyundai Honolulu and Tony Hyundai Waipio.